Hello everyone, my name is Manjiri. My school name is Takshashila Gurukul Public School, Shikrapur. Our school teacher teach Japanese language. All the students in our school can read and write Japanese language. And student can speak basic Japanese very well. You may have seen in our previous video that we can read Japanese properly. Today I am going to show you how to write Japanese language. So let's start. Kazoko means family. Kurasu. Kurasu means class. Uchi. Uchi means self home. Otaku. Otaku means other home. Table. Table means to play. Door. Door means door. Minasan, domo arigatou gozaimasu.